Yeah, I think Kestrel was thinking about going up to lane, but ended up.
Damage onto Revenger X coming out from Official Wine. That's going to be the Gauntlet trapping out Cassandra, and then Jasmine going through with the Reflex Block, able to escape it. Official Wine might fall, but they use their own Reflex Block, and they're going to be alive. There's the double kill.
One just jumping in into the front line, forces the Elite 8 to just concentrate their firepower onto Sigwon.
There's going to be the death from above as the engage coming out from the side of Elite 8, and Hanyega is going to jump onto that backline with the Shimmer Strike, but getting taken down instantly by Mr. Jim, just gets kited out. Sinquan actually going to be the one to pick up the kill, going in for the double kill onto the Sky, diving under that turret. Has the Vanguard just so tanky in this fight, putting out so much damage as well, and Bren Esports as a whole, and we see even the Blue City able to sneak up onto Hanyega's. There's the turret going down. Kweezy going to go in instantly with the initial gauntlet. And wow, the Valkyrie decimating the Kestrel. Meanwhile, Official Hind on his own in the jungle, basically leashing that gold miner for Blue City, as Blue City going to come along and secure it. Might even secure Official Hind's life if they get the chill wins onto them, and it looks like they'll be able to do so. And yep.
In a very aggressive positioning, he's going to start the fight out, and he's going to get this Lance Impales in, and that's a lovely stun from Grace with the Holy Nova onto Lance, stopping that engage. Atlas does land onto the Vox, and Black Feather is surviving quite a while. Love first ultimate from Grace, no echo yet, so he cannot get a second one. Death Cube trying to kite for as long as possible, will some of them house out, and Death Cube is going to get pite as long as possible. Alpha though has got 9 dragons ice stacked. I'm pretty sure that's a prime directive for a kill for Alpha. Give him the triple. Will he be able to show? Yes, the Blue City.
Broken Myth, and Neonti is fully built on this on the petal. Kraken being so attack pack used by margin, that 60 second cooldown, so it means they're gonna go in. Neonti taking a lot of damage though from the Celeste. Solar Storm comes through, and Celeste gets the Kraken, probably with the Solar Storm. Neonti gonna get the fountain, and the Kraken buff has been stopped. Attacker trying to dodge away, will dodge away from the core collapse. Lovely jump from Neonti, he's basically dead, but not before he gets the Celeste himself. Titan over there to come out. Double quibble by the Finn. Now Spaghetti is going to be expensive. That's an interesting block on the Forster Core, because why not, I guess. Now Spitfire going to try and run in on Spaghetti. Spaghetti going to try and kite for as long as he can. Actually, Camera Trap is down. Where's Spaghetti? There he is, doing the damage. Margin is the last one alive, but he's going to fall. Kraken's bearing down on the Vayne.